Welcome to EasyClick Academy. I'm Maria, and in this short video tutorial, I'll guide you through some simple steps that will help you remove duplicates from a table. This can come quite handy, especially when comparing a huge amount of data, and it can save you a great deal of your precious time. Ready? In the last tutorial, we learned how to find and highlight duplicates in a table. Now you'll see how you can remove them immediately from a table of any size. I'll demonstrate it on a simple example, but this trick works with tables containing hundreds or thousands of data entries as well. As you can see, rows 4 and 5 contain duplicated data. Our aim is to leave only one occurrence of this entry in the table and remove its duplicate. Now the question is how to achieve this. To start with, select the area in which you want Excel to find and remove duplicates. In this case, we'll select the whole table. Click on the Data tab, go to Data, Tools, and choose the option Remove Duplicates. A window will appear where you can choose in which columns you want Excel to find and remove duplicates. Usually, all columns are selected by default. However, if we wanted to work only with the column Email, we could remove the tick from the box next to the column Name, which would mean that Excel would look for duplicates only in the column containing the email information. The column with names would be ignored. This way, you can choose in which columns you want to look for duplicates and which columns should be disregarded. If the table happens to have headers, make sure to have the box My Data Has Headers ticked. Thanks to this option, you will see specific names of the columns identified by their headers. Here we've got Name and Email. If we unselect this option, we can see only a generic column name marked with a letter, like this. Let's undo the changes and tick the option My Data Has Headers again and move on. If everything has been set as you need, click on OK and Excel will remove all the duplicates from the table. It will also provide you with the information on how many duplicates have been found and removed in a window similar to this one. In our case, there was just one duplicated entry, which I told you about at the beginning. Click on OK. The table has now been cleared of duplicates. Only one occurrence for each data entry has been left. If you've found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from EasyClick Academy. Learn more from tutorials that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.